What is up, people? Fizzy Blue Whiner here. Welcome back to another episode of Rhino Survival. Today, well, in the last episode, I finally got myself a horse, which is chilling in the water. Very nice. Okay, so today in this episode, I'm going to be making the horse stable. I hope I do it right. I've never actually made a horse stable before. Oh, for God's sake, this is... Anyway, if this isn't a house, it's a horse table. I thought horses might like some windows, I don't know. Might, I don't know. Oh boy, let's get this off. No, it's not gonna be that big. But for now, I'm just gonna leave it like that for now. I should have bought some more wood. Okay, so let's kill it. So, I didn't make a horse stable back in my old world, but this looks like something in a big house. Hey, man. Oh god, no. Well, I'll just quickly use some of this. There. Let's do it properly. Oh, no, come on. Come on, I gotta waste it just a little bit more. Let's see. Oh god, no. Sweet. Oh no, this is a little bit of... Oh no! God damn it. I'm gonna have to make a pickaxe now. Let's see if I just got one. Pickaxe. Oh wait, there'll be nope. If I can't find one, then I'll just have to make one. Sweet, that'll do. Oh god, my eyes are tired. Thank you. I'm also alone in this episode again. Now I'm gonna do Windows or Google Office. It's undoined. I'm gonna have to send him a message if I'm recording, because he might not know what's going on. As of that, I'm just going to quickly tell you today. I'm glad that they put horse places on. This can be a nightmare sometimes. In fact, I don't need any stairs. I can just use this. Now I'm just gonna leave stuff like that, it doesn't matter to me anymore. This look good. My fifth height doesn't. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't think it looks like one, but I really don't care anymore. Okay, so I'm gonna use some of these like rope ladders to make some stairs. Oh really? Yes, I'll do. Is he still here? No. Okay, never mind me. I'm going to destroy this. Does that look like one? Oh man. Oh boy. No, I actually don't care anymore. I don't care what it looks like. I can actually fit him on. And let's see if I got enough to make. No, I don't get anymore. I'm gonna use that fence for something else instead. I'm gonna use it just in case if one of these fences have a break, I can use this. I'm gonna eat some food quickly. Okay, so. Okay, now for a gate. If I still have one, hopefully I do. Yep, there's one. There's two. No, I'm just gonna. I'm gonna roll these for now. I hope it works. Since I nearly races over nearly 40 minutes on it. Oh, hang on. Yeah, here I'm back. I don't know what that was. So anyway, let's quickly do this. Oh no, I forgot to make like some kind of like way to find a house to come. I'll find a way soon. I know, I need to get it across. Yes, that works. Let's hope this works. Yeah! It worked! Sweet, my horse has somewhere to live. Look, he's enjoying it already. You know what, I'm going to end the video here. In the next episode, I got some gamer tag. I'm going to name him in the next episode and name my dog, I'm going to name my. No, I got like 3 gaming tags actually, so I'm gonna try and get a cat. Hopefully I can, because cats are really hard to tame. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this video on me building a horse tame one. So I don't look like one, but I just really don't care anymore. So anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Do leave a like or comment. I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye.